is a long-nosed lancet fish that I just found here on Mad River Beach. See, it looks like it's got a plastic bottle in its stomach. Might have been what killed it. See its teeth. Sail fin. This is what was in its stomach, a little plastic bottle, like some kelp, some kind of little codfish, maybe a topminnow or silver side in there, a candy wrapper, a squid beak, and a bunch of stuff, including a whole bunch of worms that look like they might be parasites or something.